going on YouTube? Welcome back to another video. It's your boy, Tim Colony. So today we're gonna do a vlog style video. Got a lot of work done this morning. I'm setting up my challenge for Monday. So if you're not following me on Instagram, shoot me a follow. I run challenges, give out a lot of free information. So I'm super excited. I have about 17 people right now in the challenge. I'm capping it off at 20 because it's just a lot of work. So right now, gonna have a little pre-workout snack. Gonna be checking out my new home. Let's go. So I grabbed these two chewy bars for a pre-workout snack. And guys, this right here is the best combination, Total War and Big Noise. So I'm gonna put my code here, provides you with focus, a good pump in the gym. Definitely a good combination to try before your workout. Would definitely get you focused and amped up. So gonna make this concoction. I think I have the rainbow candy flavor. So both of these are rainbow candy flavor. Big Noise does come unflavored. So if you do wanna stack like Big Noise with a different flavor of Total War, you're more than happy to do so. Personally, Tiger's Blood is phenomenal. And the Rest in Peace mango flavor was goated. So please, Redcon One, if somebody from Redcon One watches this video, please bring back the mango Total War. Guys, just got to the gym. It looks pretty packed. So this is the grand opening for Arsen's gym. So before I hop in there, before I go in there, let's run a quick montage of the Edge
flashback.
In the arms of
a flashback.
So a lot of memories at the Edge, had my prep there. So yeah, there's gonna be a new journey, gonna meet a lot of new people here, and the content's only gonna get better from here on out. Guys, so just got home. It's currently 5:30. Your boy is starving. So the grand opening was dope. Like I said, I will be going to that gym from now on. The lighting there is great. The machines are awesome. So I'm super excited to start my prep soon. I'll keep you guys updated in regards to that. It wasn't like crazy packed there. So had a good time, had a good lift. The vendors were dope. So shout out to the Nutrition Spot in Wallingford as well as Bake Tough. So they actually gave me some cookies right here to try. So I'm gonna sample these cookies right now. This cookie is dope. I had it at the gym. And yeah, possibly a collaboration with them in the near future. So stay tuned for that. So I got my water right here. I will be sampling these cookies for you guys. And what makes this brand of cookies different than like My Cookie Dealer or Fat and Weird Cookie and other brands like that is the protein content. So for this cookie, we have 698 calories, carbs are 71, fats are 38, and protein is 26 grams of protein. So a pretty good protein amount for this cookie, but super high in fats. So I will be eating these cookies like refeed days or cheat meals, things of that nature, because high in fat, high in calories as well. So this is what they gave me, a little sample container. Like I said, we will be doing a collaboration soon, so stay tuned for that. I'm super excited. So we got different flavors. I don't know the flavors off the top of my head, so please forgive me. So we got a green cookie right here. I'm gonna give this one a taste test. I'm gonna try them all for you guys just to give you an idea and like my impressions of the cookies. Good consistency for this cookie, but it's like spearmint. I'm not a fan of this. Legit tastes like mint or like bubblegum, this green cookie, but has like some white chocolate chips in here, but I'm not a fan of that cookie. I did try this one. This one's peanut butter chocolate chip, and this one's awesome. They said to microwave it, it's gonna taste a lot better, but like I said, just giving you a sample of these cookies. So this one looks like cinnamon or like snickerdoodle, wait, maybe oatmeal raisin. Super soft. This one tastes good. It definitely like oatmeal raisin. Not a fan of this one, but it's better than the spearmint one for sure. So let's go with this one. This one's like confetti. So look at this. Pretty soft. These cookies are pretty soft, to be honest. Not bad, could use a little bit more sugar, but it's all right. I'm really a big chocolate guy, so anything with chocolate, like that's one of my go-to choice. This one's cookies and cream. So she said like this one is like their number one seller. And now we're talking. This right here is great. Cookies and cream, chocolate. Like I said, anything chocolate for me is a hit. Next, we got, I don't know what this one is. It looks like raspberry. Smells like a cheesecake one.
Perfect.
Wow, this one's good. So definitely check them out. I have a 10% discount code for you guys, and let them know your boy Tim Conde sent you. So showered, worked on an Instagram post. Right now, gonna have some sushi with my guy Oscar. Like I said, I didn't have anything really all day, just my breakfast, high protein breakfast, my two little chewy bars. So your boy is starving, gonna have like 20, maybe 25 sushi rolls. Your boy is starving, like my stomach is growling. So let's get some sushi right now. What's going on, guys? So currently is the next day. Happy Mother's Day to all my mothers. And if my mom is watching, I love you. Happy Mother's Day. Let's remember that Mother's Day is not only one day, but it should be every day throughout the week. So I'm gonna conclude the video here. After my sushi fiasco, had 80 pieces of sushi. We had a cookie. The outro was bad, so I'm doing the outro now. So once again, thank you guys so much for watching this video. I greatly do appreciate it. Let me know down in the comments, what do you want to see next? As always, guys, like, comment, subscribe. Catch you in the next one.